because the force is endless and spirals out of control. And the point comes when incredibly good horses with strong character end up in the slaughterhouse because no one is able to handle them. Naranjero, an 11-year-old sire, is considered extremely dangerous and is to be auctioned off. Afraid to stand between an excited stallion and a mare in season? Horses teach me to live in the here and now, and always to be alert,